We got a 2018 Toyota TRD that we want to add a key to. And let's just do it like that. It's actually reading the wrong thing because it's a push to start, but it's saying it's a blade key. So we will do this ourselves. Yeah, let's just try it. 2013 to 2018. Learn smart key. Smart key to be learned. And it's been registered. Learning success. All right,
and then basically it takes
a Toyota TRD, but we just did it through Highlander, you know, same system. And let's test that out. New key. And this is the original. So both keys are now programmed to the vehicle. Perfect. 2018 Toyota TRD, Toyota Tacoma.